In this evening's crime report, St. Tammany deputies say they arrested a Slidell area man after toxicology tests show a 2-year-old girl who died while in his care had fentanyl and cocaine in her system. On January 7th, the girl and her 1-year-old brother were rushed to the hospital. The brother survived. 31-year-old Christopher Baker is booked with second-degree murder and drug charges.